All right, good evening. Well, whenever you are seeing this, it's evening time for me. First off, this has been a very challenging time to find a chance to conduct. Hopefully, I have enough space on my iPad that I am using. Hopefully, you all can see me, because it's dark in this room for me anyway. So I'm conducting Brahms' Second Symphony. I think his name is Johannes Brahms. Second Symphony, first movement. It's roughly about 15 minutes long. In it, I have the flute, oboe, clarinet, the fagotti. Don't know what instrument that is, but I have that. I have the cornet in D, cornet in E, trombone in D, trombone, symphony, first violin, second violin, viola, cello, and contrabass. So the way I got it laid out is, I'm going to get my little notebook here so I can see how I drew it out. Because while I'm conducting, everyone is just moving around. So anyway, so I'm here. On this side, I have my violins. Of course, first violin, second violin, all the rest of the violins is there. Right in the middle, I'm gonna have my violas. Over here, I got my cellos. Behind the violas, I have my woodwind section. They're going kind of like this. Flutes, clarinet, cornet, and the fagotti and the clarinet, they're right in the middle of each other. The oboe is right there in the middle. So in the middle, got the woodwinds. Right behind them, I got my trombone. My trombone section is right behind them, so they're kind of in the middle as well. Everyone's in the middle. Then I got my symphony off to the side this way. So symphony's over there, okay? So again, violins, first violin, second violin, the rest of them. Viola's in the middle, cello over here, flutes, fagotti, cornet, clarinet, oboe, all right in this area. Trombone is directly behind them. Symphony is off to the side over there. So that's my layout. So I hope you enjoy this piece. It's a very difficult piece to conduct because of how it is written and all the slurs that's in here. Very, very difficult, but very pretty. Enjoy.